Thank you so much for suggesting this because I think the page was starting to look a little bit too green, so let's add some color. To draw bell peppers, you start out with a curved green stem, and then you add this irregular oval shape all around it in whatever color bell pepper you're trying to draw. When I'm outlining it, I'm creating these segments of the bell pepper. They're kind of long oval shapes, as you can see. I'm showing you guys again on an orange bell pepper. Of course, you can change up the color depending on what type of bell pepper you're trying to draw. If you're new, we're trying to see how many veggie doodles I can fit on this page. We've done a bunch so far, but leave your comments down below.